to shelter in India, got them in groups, so I put them like this. First, we have this shell. It's really cute. And it's going to be a big tutor. See this? It's cute. Put it right here. And we have this. Put it here. Okay, this one looks like this has all, they all have their differences. And this one's kind of English. I don't know where I got it from. And one of my favorites, this one. Cool. Right? And then, and we have, I think the bigger is better, so I'm gonna give you this one. So look at this. It reminds me of the word, this bluish one reminds me of aquamarine. I'm going to pass on and give you this. I'm going to start on this side over here. And then I'm going to start north here. Then we have this one. Then we have this. And this is the rest of the side. This one is actually like those rocks that you can find in different places. It's really cute. And this one is just normal white. It's saved four. And next, I'm going to put up this one. This is a little bit cute. And this is one of my favorites. Doesn't have any crack, it's beautiful, it's like fresh and new. So I'm gonna put it right here. These were normal, we find a lot of them. I'll show you the whole collection of them. Do you wanna come with me to find them? Okay, thanks for telling me. This is not it. We find a lot of these shells. Oh my god, that looks like a face. Now over here. Well, that's a big one of them. It's a big one. We have these. We have a ton of these. Can watch me do it. So, we have these and this and, whoa, that's a big one for its kind. And we got these. And it goes so on. Here and here and here and here. Oh my god, we have a ton of these. Oh my god, I'm gonna put that to our, this kind of shell collection. We have a lot of that kind of shell. We don't barely have and it's this, so we're going to move to this side. Like, come on. These are... So we are going to split them up in what kind of shells they are. These are great for making purposes. I think they're a cute one. A lot of people want to see these kinds. And especially like the pink ones. And there's like here some seagulls back there. Yes, we did not move. We are not moving. We didn't move at all. We're just still staying in our safe house. Just in the background, just for a change. So we have only two of these. Whoa, I don't know what is this. Two. One. Two were just starting to get on. Whoa, this one does not have a clear. I'm not really sure. We don't have any clear for it. Yeah. Those in the middle of the ship. That's it. Oh, my God. I'm going to go to this side. Because this is your family. This is your family. Look it. You don't want to be robbed, so you need to stick together. Sticking together. Come on, you can go. Over here, walking to you, I'm walking to you. Oh, so we're gonna take a few of these ones. It's colored. This goes in this side. We're taking this too. You're walking into the side. Walk into your family. Oh my God, don't mind the teenagers. Teenagers are so noisy. You're just driving cars around and around and around and around and around and around. And they never stop going around and around and around. We have a lot of that. Going round and round and round in circles and circles and all over the place. I can a little bit hear them all the way from here. They are really noisy. I won't even believe that I'm going to be one of them. But I'm not gonna. Oh, oh my God, they have a lot of this. This family is big. Oh, my dad's just pulling in. Oh, I don't. He's turning nine if you hear my dad pulling in. He's just nice. We're going in jumper. Broken shell side. So I'm just put all the shells up. And then you're gonna collect some shells with me. Go down and bear footers. One bear and a big item. Hi Dad. Is that an iguana? Dad, I just saw a crab. And I'm going to get this. So let's see, whoever shell that I came first is the most famous one that I'm going to put in the middle. Middle is greater than shells. What kind of shell do I find first? In the winter, these, I'll put them in line. which one of them is the prettiest. But let's count how many after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. 27! Oh my god! I don't know which one I like the best. I think I like this one. Ooh, it has a line in the middle. Makes it the winner of the shells. Winner of the shells. The shells. If I had this one, I would think this one was the winner. And if I had these, this would be the winner. This? I don't know. If I had these, I would just choose this one. Like these. This one, because they barely even fit. This one has a difference. Because the inside is purple. See the purple in it? And they have a little bit of pink. Cool. Bye-bye.